I'm absolutely fine. There is nothing to worry.